My farm is 9.5 miles northwest or north of Gonora, North Dakota. We've been farming this land for approximately 90 some years. See, and I've only been farming my farm for the past 7. My wife and I bought our farm 7 years ago. So we've been farming it. It's nice because it's in close proximity to where my mom and dad have their farm. We have durum, spring wheat, canola, peas, lentils. Yeah, I moved back from Minneapolis where I was living approximately 12 years ago to kind of help him get everything done. And an opportunity came up for my wife and I to buy our own farm, and it's close to theirs, so we ended up doing that as well. Well, in talking with my father, my uncle mentioned the possibility of maybe talking to Farm Rescue. I guess I don't really know, because the time that I was in the hospital, I was pretty much out of it anyway. So I never really knew how they got in touch with them, or you know, how everything happened. I think it was my uncle and my father that were the ones who got into contact with Farm Rescue, and it's a lifesaver. It truly was. Well, they seeded almost my entire crop, you know, which is something that I wouldn't be able to do this year. They had crews of 3 that would pretty much seed about 15 hours a day. So they got a lot of acreage done in a very short amount of time. I've only been able to meet them 2. I've been able to come out to the farm, but just class act, very nice people, very caring people. It's taken a big weight off my shoulders. It really has, so I can concentrate on getting better myself. Oh, I've already told people what an incredible organization it is. Words can't express just how great this has been. Oh, I would recommend them to everybody. Thank you. I mean, it's, I don't know what I would have done.